Super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? Alright, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet, because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom. I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing-
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit.
You
gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked-
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no.
Stay here.
Julian, wait.
I'll be right back.
Great. Now I can't even move from this spot.
Julian?
What are you doing? Move out of the way!
Oh my gosh, thank you.
So, you're the girl that's cursed to do whatever she's told.
How do you know about that?
You haven't seen the tweet?
Julian knew about my curse?
Yeah, she tweeted it to the whole school.
Now everyone's gonna try and take advantage of me.
It's gonna be okay. Our curses only last for 24 hours. Tomorrow you'll get a new one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, give me your lunch money. I know you can't resist.
Give that back.
Stand back and don't talk to me anymore. Slap yourself.
Ah.
Now, punch yourself.
Julian, what is your problem?
You should know.
Don't listen to Julian.
Thanks. This whole curse thing just isn't-
Want to give Julian your curse permanently?
What?
Hey!
Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI, she doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me, I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. Do you think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark? Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here. Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead. They're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... Mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile!
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What? I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you. Your real mother.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up. I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, you two, let's see your marks.
Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball. Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the... Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words, why did you use up so many?
Actually, don't speak. I'll find out.
You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl, let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No!
Pick a language to speak until you meet your soulmate. English or Spanish? I mean, everyone I know speaks English, so...
Surprise attack!
¿Qué te pasa?
Why are you speaking Spanish?
Esto es su culpa.
Oh, you must have been picking what language to speak today.
Mamá, tenemos un problema.
Honey, did you pick to speak Spanish until you kiss your soulmate? How did this happen?
Well...
Ella.
It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Aw, it's okay, baby.
Seriamente?
Oh, stop. You'll be fine. Go to school.
Don't worry, bestie. I speak Spanish. I can translate for you.
Sí, que. Gracias.
Hey, girly, I gotta do something. I'll be right back. Just wait here.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Sorry, girl. I don't speak Spanish.
What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her!
Are you still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
Hey kid, want some candy?
Yes!
Okay, just follow me over here and I'll give you some.
Ow, you're hurting my ears!
Ah, come on, don't be afraid. Follow me.
Get away from her! We're leaving. I told you not to talk to strangers.
I'm sorry.
Where's your headphones?
I lost them.
You what? I just bought you those. Remember, whispering is deadly. Getting ready for school?
Yep.
If you hear any whispering at all...
I know. Put on my headphones. Mom, I got this.
So, prom's coming up.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if you...
would want to come with me to prom.
That's not funny.
Aw, what's wrong?
Excuse me? Brianne? Hello?
I'm so sorry, Miss Sanders.
See me after class. I'm confiscating your headphones.
Oh, but my mom said...
Zip! Hand them over, you'll get them back later. I want to show you a video before you go.
Hi, you're watching ASMR.
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait!
Okay, honey, let me see your arm.
Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help.
Ma'am, we cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here, you have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and-
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
Have a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left when I was 8, so I think we gotta go with rich dad. Especially because we need the money. That must be him.
Hello.
Dad?
Huh?
No offense, but I expected you to be dressed a little nicer than that.
Gee, maybe it's because I'm the postman, not your dad.
Sorry. I wonder what's in here.
Holy.
Mom.
What? What is it, honey?
I found you a new husband, and we're gonna be set for life.
Did you sign me up for a dating show?
No, Mom, I picked a rich dad, and just look in this envelope.
There's $2,000 in here.
I know. Isn't this great, Mom? I'm gonna have a dad again.
Oh, honey.
This letter shows he's a billionaire. He's never gonna visit us.
I bet you that's him.
Dad!
We're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you.
No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you.
Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me.